About 24 hours ago, we had some New York City startups demo their APIs, and the students have been instructed to build whatever they please on top of those APIs. They've been hacking for the last 20 hours. We've seen some really exciting things. Let's start by giving those students a round of applause.
For many years now, I've seen students go on to join New York City's startup community, either by joining a small company as a data scientist or, in some cases, founding their own companies. Particularly half a decade ago, this was very difficult for people. You know, it wasn't an easy path to go from academy to startups. So that's part of why I co-founded a nonprofit called HackNY. So HackNY.org is now entering its fourth year. Once a semester, we throw a hackathon. So a hackathon is a 24-hour coding event. And the goal there is to help students find out that computation and coding can be collaborative and challenging and fun. So the students then build for 24 hours, and then at the end, they show off whatever they built. And we just had our seventh hackathon at Columbia. Great event, hundreds of students, and scores of hacks at the end, websites or web apps or new codes. And the idea there is not only to introduce students to New York City technologies, but also for everybody to have the fun of building something right there. The winning team was from NYU and Yale.
You can see a lot of lights.
Winners from Columbia, Rutgers, Carnegie Mellon, Penn State, Cooper Union, MIT, Dartmouth. The winning teams will demo at the New York Tech Meetup next month, you know, which gives them a chance to show off what they've done in front of, you know, thousands of people in person, but also the New York Tech Meetup is streamed, you know, sort of it's like a permanent video record of what they did. So it's nice to be able to put the winning teams on stage. I mean, that's an example of how students, you know, get together at a very focused and short time and collaborate. You know, all of them, you know, build together and use each other's complementary skills and really build on the creativity of each other to build something fun, you know, in a short time.